Tabletop tanks, in fact.
What you have to do to get that working.
Turn the sound up a bit.
So it was in OpenGL, but I've made it work in C.
It's a bit easy at the moment. Like, the idea is if there's more than 50 on screen at the same time, you lose, but like.
It's getting scary.
You tap on the screen, draw it back, and let it go.
A house built on pizza.
Yeah, here we go. Then we can go inside.
Oh, wow.
Good job we bought these pizzas.
So, where's the iMac? Is that in here, Sven?
No.
That's a window.
But we wanted a difficult game, you see. if people find it too easy, then it's no fun, right?
Can I get it close?